Hi, my name is Tina. I'm a third-year student at Stanford International University, and I'm currently doing my internship at Daybeds magazine. Daybeds is a monthly subscription-based magazine founded in 2002. The magazine focuses mainly on the area of interior, architecture, design, people, fashion, and travel. I first applied to the company as a photographer, but halfway through my internship, I found that photography is not something I want to pursue in my future career. So I've decided to speak up and talk to my supervisor and change my position into helping with the marketing department. My responsibility as a photographer, I would have to go out to different locations depending on the column and the context for the magazine. I would always have to be prepared and flexible with my time schedule because the clients would always call up and said, okay, we are free in an hour, so can you come and take a shoot? For the second half of my internship, I was the assistant marketing director, so basically I just have to assist the marketing director. It is a small organization, so I think that communication is easy and everyone is friendly here. Myself working in a similar environment because I enjoy it so much working in a small organization. There was a lot of interesting experience during my internship here. For example, I would go out to different events, and also I've discovered a lot of new places, for example restaurants, because we have to do restaurant reviews. Also, I get to go out to see different apartments and condominiums. So I think that I've explored a lot and I've enjoyed my time here.